30% armor.
Broadcast for us, please.
Do you want the rev in?
Yep, bring the revelation in.
Yeah.
Revelation.
Okay. Alright, what's that? Badden. Bad. V-Geddon. Scorpion Navy. Nag.
Need a bubble.
Two guards. Falcon, Arazu, Loki.
The Phoenix is here.
They're bugging out.
Okay, spread your points. Spread your point.
Phoenix point. Falcon pointed.
Point.
Loki pointed.
Okay, right.
Get a navy pointed.
Go for Scorpion Navy issue. Venger Boy. Scorpion Navy issue. Here's our primary.
Jammed up.
Rev sieging.
Rev, put all your fire on that mega fire.
Goldie and a
go. Roger
that.
Yes, except in corp.
Guys, I need Venger Boy in Scorpion Navy issue.
Like, let me know if you want my Moros.
Phoenix is here.
Phoenix is here.
Someone point that Phoenix, I don't think it's Siege. Yeah, bring the Moros.
Roger.
I'm bleeding structure.
Engaging Naglfar.
Phoenix is Siege.
Next target.
Next target is Avano Reynolds. Armageddon Navy issue,
he's been broadcast. Oh my gosh, this is fantastic.
How far are their Guardians?
Guardians are 40k off.
The minute you get yellow box or red box by a dread, you say something.
Next target is Patorm in Abdi. Scratch that. Showdown Lex in Abdi. Showdown Lex in Abdi.
Guardians
Make sure the dreads are, you're in point range of the dreads. when they come out of siege?
They're well bubbled at the moment.
Okay. Yeah, Naglfar is switching off the Archon, so is the Phoenix. Looks like they're going after the Rev.
I'll be landing in a sec.
At the moment, this Abaddon goes down. We're going to switch when it goes straight to the metal button. We're just going to hammer it, okay? Switch to short range ammo. Get into the optimal zone now.
Onto what?
Kibimto in the metal bar. Kibimto in the metal bar. Morris in Morrison.
Rev.
Okay, all files.
Not being red boxed. Give the Rev.
Did the Rev goes in siege? All far on Kibimtar. All far on Kibimtar.
Fighters out.
Getting you up to the damage out.
Rev at quarter armor.
Overheat.
Overheat damage.
Population needs to be overheating.
Can I get Cap on Ghost to broadcast it?
Are locking you up.
How long do you have left on siege?
Third cycle left. In structure on Rev.
Yeah, you're done.
You have hold structure much. Mods, switch to them. Switch to tank if you're in range of the Archon.
Not in range.
Archon, could you slow boat towards that Rev?
Trying.
Quickly.
Not gonna make it. If we can take out that nag, I might make it.
It's almost dead.
He's getting shield reps. How is he getting shield? Oh, never mind.
Archon pilot, that Rev is probably gonna go down, so make sure you're in range of the Moros as soon as he's down.
The Phoenix?
Or the Moros.
You need to move Nasi towards Reaper Toph in the Moros. So you can read it when there.
Small fire on this Naglfar. Revelation is down. Friendly Revelation is down.
On my way over there. On my way to Reaper.
I'm dropping
these guys. These subcaptors are walking out. Subcaptors are ours. Naglfar is in deep structure. It will switch straight to the Phoenix.
About now, Spartacus.
Okay, all far on the Phoenix, all far on the Phoenix.
Pod the mother. Phoenix is going down hard.
I want to blab that pot with my dread.
Okay.
Wait, let me get on it too.
Hold on.